And first at 5, San Antonio police responding to a crash involving a big rig at Highway 151 in West Military. They tell us two people were taken to the hospital after the driver of a silver sedan slammed into the tail of an 18-wheeler. Police say both drivers claim to have had the green light. Two people in the car were taken to University Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. A third passenger and the driver of the big rig were not hurt. Police are still investigating.